Jack!
Zola, some assistance?
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
Interceptor off the starboard bow!
Will! Stop that, Jack! We've got to rescue him! Will! Wake up!
Elizabeth!
What happened?
The medallions and the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way out of the cave. But the villain sent a horde of terrible creatures after us. I've never seen their likes before. I think I'm the only one who made it back to the ship.
Will.
Elizabeth, I feel rather...
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass, but your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you. We're turning for home.
Just like that?
Just like that. Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts, drawn to these cursed medallions, and this heartless, a veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
You want an answer now?
Precisely.
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Harley!
Excuse me?
Harley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
Fire!
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
'Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge, maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
You must be different, yours.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Sora!
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float. Medallion! Get it!
This is it! Aha! Take this!
3 more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
This is it.
That's 4 medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack, then we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free.
Now to break that curse.
The curse! It's gone!
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold!
Come on.
It's over. It's it. Heal. Back off. All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora! Bravo.
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sailing these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is. It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the Heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's why you went to Port Royal. And we thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you'd turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh yes. A reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. What's the rub? Now there, you see?
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather a bloodthirsty crew and come to take that blade. Chance by then, I'll have the way to wield it. And if I succeed, I'll ask you two to join me. That'd be reward enough.
Done.
Maybe someday Jack will be able to use the Keyblade after all.
Why's that?
He and Sora are kind of alike, don't you think?
Are not?
Some say Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
Just keep on questing.
We really are.